Hello everybody, what's going on? Jerome here, and today we have for you guys some Swords and Sandals 2 gameplay. And the thing that's going to be different about this time around is that now I can finally save. So I can film this more often, because whenever I want to film, I can film for 10 minutes and save it, as opposed to having to film like a 40-50 minute let's play of it, because I bought the full game, and that unlocks the ability to save. So basically, you'll expect more Swords and Sandals in the future just for that reason, and just so it makes sense for you guys. Basically, beforehand when I couldn't save, the only time I could film was when I could have like 50 minutes to an hour to spare, and I was like, that's not too often, but now I only have to have 10 minutes to spare to film, so GG. Let's make a new character. Alright, we'll go One Eye. What kind of hairstyle? Oh, perfect, he's got the dickhead. And wait a minute, should he be named Jerome ASF, or should he should have a good name? How about... We'll do this. Any stubble? Does he have stubble? Yeah, there we go. One-eyed and blue hair like that. And what do we want our blue-eyed, blue-haired guy to have? Well, agility is always a big must. Strength is a big thing. And you know what? I could totally go for some defense and attack. I think the two of those, all of those, I think, actually, I should say, are probably the most important. Here we go. Let's start our campaign off. GG. I'm so glad I ended up buying this game. It's a lot of fun to play. I'm really glad. Oh, look at that. Already just cut his dick off. And we got four things to go already. There we go. So let's put these up here. And now we're going to need agility. What else should I get, though? Stamina. Or vitality's good, too. You know what? Vitality. And then I'll start going down the list. I might get Magicka this time. I don't know, though. Magicka, really, it's not, like, the best in the world. I could really give two shits about it. Do we want this, though? The dagger? Or should I just save up? No, I'll just save up for a better weapon. And because I'm close to getting that, slingshot thingy, I should probably save up for that, too. Armory, though. I'm definitely going to need some form of armor. So, you know what? Boots. Let's go with... We'll buy these ones right here. I'm gonna buy some cheap armor, just as long as it works well. You know what I mean? I'm gonna be a bargain hunter. There we go. Got those, some greaves. What do we got? I think we could spare the extra 140 for that. A shield. Of course we need it. Oh. Never mind, fuck that. Shields are a lot. What about gauntlets? $300 gauntlet covers a pretty good sum. We'll use that then. Shoulder guard, anything? Anything here? Yeah, there we go. Peasant shoulder guard, breastplate. Protect your titties, man. No, we don't really have enough to spend on anything else. That's okay, though. Our guy's pretty decked out as far as anything's concerned, really, I guess you could say. For just entering the arena, I think we're pretty decked out. So let's go, give him some of this dick. He's got one eye, too. One-eyed brethren, I will cut your dick off. Ha! I'm gonna charge you. I'm gonna keep charging until I hit him. Yo! Hey, yo! You wanna hold my dick, Ophion? There we go. Look at that. Look at that, Ophion. You can go die. Alright, so at least we have this now. Let's go with... I guess stamina could always use... Stamina is always good, so you know what? We'll do that. Just enough agility so I can use the cross, or the slingshot, I should say. And then, do I need anything else? I guess defense. I'm going to try and raise only those. I don't need charisma and I don't need magicka, so that's going to be my goal, just those guys right there. And let's go to the weaponsmith now. Grab ourselves our iron slingshot. Oh, we don't have enough for the iron slingshot. I guess we got to win one more time in the duel arena, and then hopefully we'll have enough money for this. So, let's see. Let's see what happens. Come on. Oh, baby, look at the distance on that charge. And perfect. There we go. We finally have enough to get that slingshot, so you better use this well, you dick. All right. One thing I don't know is I know getting agility level does increase your chances of... It increases the amount of weapons you can get, but I'm wondering if you keep increasing it, will it make your range damage do more? So, like, if I increase it for a while, will my range damage, like, successfully just keep doing more over time? Or I don't know what the deal is with that. There we go. Oh, fuck. This guy's getting a little too close. I'm going to keep hitting him. Come on. How many more shots? Motherfucker. This guy. I only got one more shot left, I think. I ran out of shots. Holy shit. Yeah, luckily I had that bow on me. Oh, never mind. I criticaled him. That's another way. I was going to say, it's probably going to be a tough matchup, but apparently he was a major vagina pussy. All right, so we'll go here then. And vitality 1. 6. Yeah, that's pretty good. I'd say those stats are pretty nice. Do we need anything else from here, or... Well, apparently it's either this or go straight to the tournament. I don't know if I'm ready for the tournament yet. Ah, fuck, we don't really have a choice. Why do I feel like we have less money than we normally do at this part? Like, I feel like we should definitely have a little bit more money to our name. I don't think this game is fairly representing us. Let's see, though. 24, I can get 24 extra shielding, or I could get 20 extra shielding. Well, why the fuck would I want? I'll take the 24 then. Alright, so I'll just take that shield then. I think this right here should probably be enough to allow me to win this first arena. Hopefully at least, or else it'd be pretty damn embarrassing. But we'll see what ends up happening. Oh, there we go. I probably should increase my vitality because I only have 120 health. So that's going to be the next thing when as soon as I get money that I'm going to upgrade is just vitality a ton. And I probably should have been looking at the percent chance I could hit him with Bombard because Bombard's not that bad, actually. If you make contact with Bombard, it does a shit ton of damage in this game. Oh, fuck this asshole. There we go. So glad I increased my stamina that little bit that I did. There we go. Cut his dick off. Deliver his penis to me. There we go. So who are we facing now? Mabon? That's a nice, that's actually a really nice fucking afro. I think I should just let him win because he has a nice afro. Oh, baby. I hit him a 20. The afro is his power center. I hit him in the afro. Look at 28 damage. That does. I knew it. His power center is in his afro. You son of a bitch. Ah, cut his afro off. Actually, I wonder if I can. I wonder if I kill him because I know it cuts off limbs, but I wonder if there's any way I could actually cut his afro off in like the killing animation. I love the kill animation in this game when it like just cuts their. Oh, not that. No, it's funny when the body explodes into, like, 15 pieces. That wasn't that funny. Let's see, though. Vitality I was just bitching about, right? I can't even keep track of the things I bitch about. There we go. Pretty good. I think we also should probably get our defense up a bit. Behold, this guy is the champion of the arena. Eat my dick. Really, champion? You're just gonna throw your axe around? Okay. You keep trying to raise charisma, and I will keep smacking you in the face with pebbles. There we go. Wow, look at that. His armor is almost completely gone. In fact, I bet you two shots and I take his armor off. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This asshat. He's good. This asshat's good. I forgot I should have enchanted my sword. This first sword is, I think it's free if you enchant your first sword, so I probably should have done that. Fuck, this guy. Stop sleeping. Just let me... You fucking asshole. Ugh, I'm gonna keep punching the buttons as fast as possible. Holy shit. That little amount of vitality that I added to my guy, 170 health now. You know what? Eat my dick, John the Butcher. Thank God. Honestly, go choke on a penis, why don't you? Please. Please go choke on the biggest dick you can find. Alright, so let's go to the weaponsmith now. Do we have any? Ooh, we can get this piece of shit. Look at that. That's a sexy sword. Alright, so we got a nice new sexy sword. Can we get a boob plate? Oh, we can afford a boob plate now. We can get... I should, you know what? Do I want that, or should I just save up for... No, I'm going to save up a little bit. I'm going to go into the arena now and fight. I think I have enough for now. I'm going to save up once I raise my agility and defense. That's what I'm going to do from now on. Why did I just run into the arena like that when I probably should have just hit him from a ranged, from afar? I could have killed him. Oh, well. I'm just going to keep doing this then until I get some more levels and things of that nature. Here we go. Pull out the ranged weapon. Snipe. There we go. Hey. Hey. Want to hold my dick? There we go. Hold on. Oh, my God. I'm embarrassing this guy. Look at this. He can't beat me. I bark at you. There we go. Switch to melee weapon. Come on. I'd hate if he critical hitted me. I'd probably piss my pants out of anger. If that makes sense. Because people piss their pants out of anger. Trust me. It's a real thing, I swear. Alright. 9 agility. Not bad. And then defense raised that up too. So now at least we have some things to spend our money on for armor. Let's go here. Veteran helmet. I remember that. The veteran helmet's actually really, really good. 60 armor. Or we could get a boob plate. No, we can't afford the boot plate for veteran armor. You know what? Maybe I'll just get the veteran helmet then, and I'll call that a day. So give me your veteran helmet. Thank you. And what else can we get from the weaponsmith? Can we get an oak slingshot? That's one step up. Yeah, should we? No, you know, I'm going to wait to get the shuriken, I think. Okay, so I'm going to save up my money then. GG. And oh, we still have some more time in the duel arena. GG then. I'm just going to stay here and keep fucking shit up. Oh god, this guy has a shit ton of armor. Either I get lucky and break through that armor as quick as possible, or... Did he really just bark 35 armor off me? Fucking hell, this guy must have some really good charisma to pull that one off, because to taunt 35 armor off someone is ridiculous. And oh god, he's got brass knuckles. Holy shit, this guy's a worthy opponent. Oh, never mind, I'm cutting his dick off. Yeah, you're good at range, but that's about it. Go kill yourself, please. Please, dude. Do us all a favor. Let's go back to the armory. Shoulder guard time. Yeah, we can afford the veteran shoulder guards. There we go. I like the look of our guy. When you give him full veteran armor, he actually looks pretty badass. Oh, back to the duel arena then. Win the crowd. Do a little dance. Wow. Why would you jump back? This guy's a dumbass. He just jumped back for me. Look at that. You really thought jumping back was going to save you? There we go. I guess we have a little bit more dueling to do, and then we can finally face off in the tournament, and we could beat the second tournament. Did I just really crit him? All right, I'll take it. Let's see, what can I get adjusted? Oh, our attack is pretty fucking bad. Then let's go strength. There we go. That helmet does not fit on our guy. He has too much strength going on. He's got to tone it down a bit. And let's see, gauntlets, veteran gauntlets. Thank you. Greaves. Can we afford veteran greaves? Good. Shin guards. Can I afford? No, I just barely missed the veteran shin guard. What about veteran boot? I can afford a veteran boot. That's good. So all I'm missing is the boot plate and a veteran shield as well. I don't like the veteran shield, to be honest. I don't know why they just make it out of wood like that, but GG. Here we go. Time for some tournament-style gameplay. Ah, snipe your ass. Fuck you, Jupiter the Tiger? Really? What the fuck? I'm gonna kill you just because you have a stupid-ass name. Come here. Come here. Get that ass over here. What I don't understand is why do they have... I understand, like, I guess, like, it's, like, you know, supposed to, like, be, like, you gotta rest up because, you know, you get tired in the arena. But honestly, why do they make it take a whole, like... I don't know how to explain it, but basically, I don't think resting up should be a part of this game. Because I don't know about you guys, if I'm in a fucking duel right now, I'm dueling someone, like hell, I'm going to rest up a bit. I don't care how out of breath I am, I'm going to swing that sword like a wild motherfucker. There we go. Kick that ass up. Come on. There we go. Cut his dick off. Perfect. Let's see. Who do we get to face next? Minos? Alright, Minos. Why don't you mean on this dick? There we go. What's the percentage of... Oh, only a 45% bombard hit? No, I'd rather just... He just fart on me? You wanna fucking go? You wanna fucking go, you purple titan? There we go. Oh shit. Come on, charge. Oh, baby! There's only a 20% chance that charge would actually hit, and he just lunged pretty far to get that one, too. There we go. I love that no matter how far away you are, the charge never changes percentage. You could be across the map, and there's a chance you could still hit a charge, and your guy just like, goes flying. Looks pretty fucking funny, actually. Yeah, this guy's mine. Oh, come on. He's got, just hit him once. Make contact. My God. Just fucking cut his udder off. Holy fuck. Thank you. Die, you stupid bitch. And here we go. Who is this? Is this the boss? He doesn't have a name. All right. I don't think you're the boss, though, because it looks like you kind of suck. Oh, a 93% chance of bombard? Wow. I got really lucky this round. Usually it's a lot worse than that. Oh, yeah, his armor's gone. There's no way you can beat me. I have 204 armor and 190 health, and plus my agility's pretty damn badass, if I do say so myself. Okay, you know what? Fuck you. Doing little cartwheels in my arena? Cut it. 99% chance of hitting him with the quick attack. Yeah, I'd say I pretty much have this one in the bag. There we go. Perfect. And now we're on, I think, to, yeah, the last guy, the evil ninja. Here we go. Here we go. Last battle, and then we are good to go. So this will be it, guys. Really quick, let's head this off, and let's get this going. Here we go. Snipe. 90. Oh, my God. What's our bombard chance? A 72% chance of bombard? That is incredible. I think we got this guy in the bag. We'll definitely be able to beat him. No. There we go. Oh, my God. Those shurikens are incredible. I need to get those shurikens. Holy crap. He's beating me bad with them. That is just embarrassing. Stop running. Did he just really switch sides with me? Okay, that's what he wants to do. Whoa. I used to hate when he did that. He just blows you back and just wastes time. But it looks like I got this one in the bag. He has only half the armor I have left right now. Come on. He just keeps using potions. Stop using potions and fight me. Yeah, here we go. He's in range now. Come on. All we gotta hope for is that my guy... Oh, wow, he stripped me of all my armor. Never mind, he's actually got a good jump on me now. Luckily, I have a little more health than him. Oh, here we go. Yeah, in plain fight like this, I'm going to beat this guy. He doesn't have the same stats as me. Come on. I got to get lucky here. Oh, did he really just have a potion for 85 health? This guy has too many potions. That's why I should definitely increase my magic a stat whenever I level up next. But let's see. Come on. God, click the button. Keep fight. Come on. Come on, a little bit. Jesus, wow, he just taunted me and did 23 damage. Come on, little buddy. You have 30 health left. Just call the game quits. You can do this. Thank God I killed him. There we go. Anyway, guys, I'm going to call the video quits there as soon as I put in my stat bonuses. So, let me just put it up. I'm going to do all agility so I can get a good bow. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and have yourselves a good night. Good night, everybody.